The Big Breakfast, Akamasu on 91.3 Capital FM.
Hello?
Yes?
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, how are you, my friend?
Fine, how are you, sir?
Very good, very good. Apa ni Musa Boti?
Yeah, this is Musa Boti.
Aha, very good. Sasa? Hey, munalipishako, how much for 1 month? How much is it for 1 month? I wanted to do the nini. They wanted to do the biceps. Biceps, please.
You want to do what?
Biceps, biceps. Ata nikimaliza pie, nitafanya triceps. Hey, how much for 1 month?
You talk in English.
Oh, nataka kisungu. Okay. How much for by 1 month? 1 month for subscription. One month. Just one. I wanted to do
one
trial.
For subscription?
Trial. I wanted to do the biceps. Biceps. Pie.
You want to do what?
Biceps. Pie. And then afterwards, I shall do triceps. Try.
I'm not getting you, sir.
The biceps, my friend, the biceps. For 1 month, then I do triceps.
What Hello? Is fighting?
The biceps, hello.
Eh?
The biceps, and then afterwards we do the triceps.
I'm not getting you, sir.
What? Lakini, my friend. Si ni trice, si hapa ni Musa Boti?
Yeah, Musa Boti.
Aha, sasa, how can you not try the biceps on the Boti?
I'm not here. I'm not getting what you're speaking.
You do not know biceps?
What is biceps?
Biceps, hello, ile nini for the hand, biceps.
I'm not getting you, sir.
For the bote, my friend, biceps. Then afterwards, we do triceps. For good bote. Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, my friend, I want to know how much for subscription.
Subscribing for what?
For biceps.
Biceps.
For the hand, biceps. Then triceps after.
Are you spelling?
Pai,
I'm not getting you, sir.
Hello, my friend. Unaongeaka hapo Kiswahili? Kuna mtu anaongea Kiswahili hapo? Kwa sababu I speak better Kiswahili.
That's why you tell him all your
Kiswahili. Hey, bring.
How you call this number?
My friend, now number for nini? One month.
Give me number, you call it, the person who understands Swahili.
But I can speak English. That's a shida niwewe. Buy yourself.
I can speak English, but I'm not getting what you're saying.
I'm saying...
I don't understand fighting.
But this is not Musa Boti.
Yeah, Musa Boti machinery.
I want to know how much for that gym membership for biceps, see? Then maybe in month 3, nifanya eko migu, the legs, you see the ways? Then chest mwisho, just to finish, I do the chest. Your month 4 or 5.
It's not a lifestyle we choose. We were born this way.
Hey, if you don't like it, go to Russia.
I wish it didn't have to end.
Marcus, Jackie and Alanya. Capital FM's Big Breakfast. Every weekday at 7:45 a.m. on 91.3 Capital FM. Fresh hits for Kampala.